हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू सी सैट मंत्रा। वेलकम टू अवर डेली डोज ऑफ सॉल्व क्वेश्चंस। दिस इज अ 2015 क्वेश्चन माय फ्रेंड्स। आउट ऑफ 130 स्टूडेंट्स अपीयरिंग इन एन एग्जामिनेशन, 62 फेल्ड इन इंग्लिश, 52 फेल्ड इन मैथमेटिक्स, वेर एज 24 फेल्ड इन बोथ इंग्लिश एंड मैथमेटिक्स। द नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स हु पासेस फाइनली इज। दिस इज अ क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम सेट थियरी माई फ्रेंड्स। There are two kinds of questions are asked from set theory, my friends. One, they will give you a Venn diagram and ask a question based on that. And second type will be like this question, okay? They will just give the description. In this case, you have to draw the Venn diagram and find the answer, my friends, okay? I have solved a question based on first type, that is when a Venn diagram is given. The link to that problem is given below in the description, my friends. Kindly go through it. Now, coming back to this problem, here we have two sets, student who failed in English and students who failed in mathematics. So I have drawn two circles, my friends. This is for English, this is for mathematics. This area is those who only failed in English, my friends. This area is those who failed only in mathematics, my friends. This area is those who failed in both English and mathematics. So we have 24 people who failed in both English and mathematics. So this is 24. Now how many people failed in English? That is 62, my friends. This is 24 and this total should be 62, my friends. Now how much this is? 62 minus 24. That is equal to 38, my friends. And how many students failed in mathematics? That is 52, my friends. That means this whole circle is 52. If it is 24, now this area is 52 minus 24, my friends. That is equal to 28. Now, in total, how many students failed, my friends? That is 38 plus 24 plus 28. That is equal to 90, my friends. There are 130 students who are appearing in an examination, my friends. Out of them, 90 students have failed. So how many have passed? 130 minus 90, that is equal to 40. So number of students who passes finally is 40, my friends. So A is your answer. There are 38 students who only failed in English, my friends. There are 28 students who only failed in mathematics. And there are 90 students who failed in total. For more solved questions and concepts, join our Telegram channel. The link to Telegram channel is given below in the description. Feel free to call us or mail us if you have any queries. Thank you.